I want to be able to draw the lines of the illustration well. Isn't there a lot of people like that? Of course, practice is important, but there are other ways to draw lines neatly. That is the stabilizer of Ibis Paint X. In this video, I will explain in detail how to draw smooth lines. First, try drawing a line with the stabilizer function turned off. Next, draw a line with it turned on. How's it? Just by using the stabilizer function, you can draw lines more beautifully even if you draw lines in the same way. The stabilizer function automatically collects free-handed lines into neat lines. Select the stabilizer tool. Choose the degree of collection by dragging the stabilizer slider left and right. By turning on the force fade, the length of start and the length of end strokes can be precisely set. With this function, you can draw more natural lines like those drawn by illustrators and manga artists. I tried drawing with a thick pen, but this function looks more natural when used with thin lines. I also tried using two types of the shape of fade, but I didn't feel much difference. It is possible to set to real-time or after-in method. Real-time collection setting neatly applies collections when pictures are drawn hastily. In most cases, it is better to use real-time collections. When drawing lines slowly, like tracing, real-time doesn't work. Therefore, using the after collection produces nicer lines. As for the impression of using both, I didn't feel a big difference. If you are using one and find it difficult to use, it may be better to use the other. Unless you are accustomed to using these functions, don't turn on the force fade, but only use the stabilizer for the time being. You can draw beautiful lines just by turning this on and setting the maximum value to 10. Since I knew and used these features, I clearly reduced the number of times I erased the line and shortened the illustration production time. If you are worried that you cannot draw a line neatly, please give it a try. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push your like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.